a stadium I'm sure you'll recognise, the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and we'll be your commentary team today. And today it's Real Madrid and they play Paris Saint-Germain. Couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Marco Verratti plays alongside Adrian Rabiot in the middle of the park. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu? It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe, in the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
Irenush Iglikovsky is the referee today. Kick-off here is going to be Paris Saint-Germain to get the ball rolling. Rabiot. That could be the advantage rule applied to Paris Saint-Germain. Draxler. Verratti. Excellent work with the tackle. Modric. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Real Madrid have the ball. Ronaldo.
Nice bit of
good vision here. Bale, out in front of goal. Cleared it well. Modric. Cavani. Adrian Rabiot. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Excellent, incisive ball from Draxler. Paris Saint-Germain, smoothly.
Jota.
Navas. Makes the save here, an easy one. Test of his control now. Carvajal. Gareth Bale.
Benzema!
Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
It away from very close range.
All about concentration, not getting the right strike on it.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. To confirm for you, Real Madrid ahead. Verratti. Adrian Rabiot. Modric. Now Casemiro. He's got it back again from his teammate. Benzema, Gareth Bale. Carvajal, aiming for the dangerous head of Ronaldo. That's cleared out of play, it'll be a corner. Another look at Benzema's goal, it's given them the lead.
Well, he's known for this kind of goal, he never panics from these kind of distances, that's a wonderful strike.
Cross through the corner, not able to take full advantage of a good position. It's a corner coming up yet again. Swung in from the corner. Sergio Ramos! Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance. Well, when you're winning by a goal, the manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss.
Ronaldo. Modric. Well, they're in a good position here. Here's Casemiro. Some options now for the pass. Cross from Gareth Bale. Very good distance to the clearance. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Edinson Cavani. Gareth Bale. Now Casemiro. Intercepted well. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That is a free kick against Cavani. He's booked. Doesn't get many yellow cards, but this one will just keep him focused. No more indiscretions because he is there. Main goal scorer.
Yeah, he is the danger man, isn't he? Maybe the opposition will try and wind him up, try and get him to earn another yellow card and get sent off.
Sergio Ramos. Modric. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Cavani. Neymar. Cavani. Kozawa. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Gareth Bale. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Bale. Into the box it goes. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Verratti. Good forward play from them. Now Dani Alves. Rabiot. Verratti. Trying to find Neymar. A decent fist away by the keeper. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now. That's a wonderful tackle. Sergio Ramos. Carvajal. Modric. Gareth Bale. Benzema. Edinson Cavani. Steered through. It's Cavani with the chance. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Draxler. Now Cavani. That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. Bale. Here's Casemiro. It's looking good, this move. we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Verratti.
Oh, dispossessed. They could be in trouble.
Here's Dani Alves.
Positive play in the wide areas from PSG.
Verratti. That's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Thoughts now from Alan Smith on Karim Benzema in that first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Trying to find Neymar.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Toni Kroos. Onto the attack now. Now Casemiro. Modric. Julian Draxler.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Oh, the counter-attack was on and it's come to nothing. The target for the cross, Benzema at the far post. Live at Kurzawa.
Gareth Bale.
Now Casemiro. Carvajal. Sergio Ramos.
Modric. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Adrien Rabiot. Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position. Cavani looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
Now Casemiro,
Modric,
Carvajal, Thiago Silva.
Real Madrid have the ball. Gareth Bale.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Marcelo.
Benzema. Toni Kroos, here's Casemiro,
here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
A cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
Modric,
and it's a shot now!
A real miscue here.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Thank you.
read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain.
Can he deal with it here? Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. Verratti. Rabiot. Now Dani Alves. Adrian Rabiot.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Here's Dani Alves. Cavani. Rabiot.
There's some potential in this move.
Toni Kroos. They can be quick on the break now. Bale put through, there's no catching him. In on goal, Gareth Bale.
Edinson Cavani.
Cavani.
Rabiot.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Kroos.
Karim Benzema. They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
Marcelo.
The shot's on.
Shot blocked here.
Stayed on his feet, did well.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Karim Benzema.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Sergio Ramos
being closed down.
Marcelo. The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same, the one-goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Well read, and a key time for the team here.
Dropping deep is Cavani. Rabiot.
In goes Cavani. Oh, amazing! They've equalised late on. It's level again. What a great contest this is turning out to be. Very good effort this from this team to get level late on.
Well, they might be believing they could go on win this now. They've got the momentum. Oh, the manager's giving some of his players a piece of his mind because it's been sloppy and now the opposition have equalised.
Real who want to make an alteration now. They're going to bring on a substitute. So away we go at one all.
Modric.
Kroos.
Now Nacho.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Edinson Cavani.
Cavani.
Getting Neymar away here. There's no defender and he's onside. Here's a chance, goalkeeper. Now the shot.
Well, he tried to place it and could hardly have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. That was a shocker.
Now he's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Modric. Comes in strongly.
Cavani. Well, the 90 minutes have been played plus the added time, and we're still level.
trying to find Neymar. A decent fist away by the keeper. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cross that's fisted away by the keeper. Dropping deep is Cavani. Rabiot. In goes Cavani.